Miss Kelly Diedring with us today.
How are you?
Doing great. I have those earrings.
Do you really?
Yeah, it's so funny. That's,
and we match a little bit too. So.
I know we do.
We know great what we're minds. Doing. This is the Elite Pressure Cooker. Here are the reasons that you want to try a pressure cooker. If you've not tried pressure cooking and you've always in the back of your head said, man, you know what, I should try pressure cooking. If you want to do food and full meals three times faster, if you want them to be more flavorful, more juicy, and if you want to have them more nutritious, those are just some of the reasons that you want to try an Elite pressure cooker. Now at Elite, we're not the number one selling pressure cooker at HSN for no reason. We give you all of the safety features. So Bobby, this is not your grandmother's pressure cooker. My father-in-law said to me, I remember the pressure cooker. It used to jiggle on the countertop and mom used it to clear people out of the kitchen back up. That's not what this is. This is Elite. There are safety features built in. It doesn't jiggle. In fact, it's pretty silent. But what I love is the capacity. We have done two giant racks of baby back ribs. Now, if you or your spouse or anybody in your family is a person that slow cooks their ribs or smokes their ribs,
hours.
It takes them all day. In fact, my husband used to get up at like 2 in the morning to go and start the ribs. And I'm like, that's outrageous. Now he'll only do ribs in a pressure cooker. And ask me how long it takes.
How long does it take?
35 minutes. It takes 35 minutes. Did you see that? It went so fast, but let me do it again. Look at these. They are fall off the bone. Look at that. The bone just peels on out. And that's because the science behind pressure cooking actually infuses your meat with the liquid that you put inside.
The dog is going to be very sad.
Yeah, I know. There's no meat left on that bone. Exactly. But these are going to be the juiciest, tastiest, most flavorful ribs that you've literally ever tried. My husband, here's what he does. He does them in the pressure cooker for about 35 minutes. He leaves them a little bit undone, and then onto the grill they go for about 2 minutes for that grilled flavor.
Ooh, that's a good
idea. I mean,
idea.
You can pop them right out here and have them, and I know you want to go at those. Look at that. Look at the meat. It's juicy. It's flavorful. Mm-hmm. If you've ever been intimidated by pressure cooking, a lot of us are. You know, a few years ago before I'd met my pressure cooker, I was like, man, is that way over my head? You know, I like to cook. I'm kind of an at-home cook just like you are. I was thinking maybe that's something that's too complicated for me. Absolutely not. Let me talk to you about the digital brain, because it's literally push a button and walk away. And that's what I love that Elite has done.
Love that part.
Right up here, you can see our display timer. You've got a delay timer, which is fantastic. If you're somebody that works all day long, you can set it to come on while you're at work. Now, how about if you're doing a rice or a risotto? All you do is press that button and walk away. How about potatoes and yams in literally like 5 to 10 minutes? Not an hour in your oven. You're doing potatoes in 5 to 10 minutes now. How about your meat and chicken? That's gonna be 20 minutes and you're gonna have flavorful, moist, juicy, delicious meat. Beans and grains, so you can do your rice, your quinoa, your couscous. Beans from dry, I'm gonna talk to you about that in a minute because it's one of my favorites. In fact, this button on my pressure cooker at home is like literally worn out because I use it so much. And then soup and stew in, I think it's like 18 minutes.
Gosh.
And then there's a keep warm function. So if you are late and you've set that delay timer, it's just gonna keep your food warm.
I love that because it doesn't keep cooking the food.
It doesn't keep cooking the food. Mm-hmm. That's absolutely
and
right.
And by the way, we wanna hear from you. I forgot to mention, we have an extremely limited quantity to go around.
Yes.
I love that we were able to keep this for this hour, for this event. And to Kelly's point, if you've already tried this before, you know that this is light years away from what pressure cooking used to be. This will save you time and money. 1-866-376-8255 is our talk line. Come on in. Say hi if you have it already. If you are buying it, maybe you've been waiting to see it. And then, can I tell you, go to hsn.com and read the reviews.
Oh, yeah.
You know, we don't filter the reviews. Everything is there. I mean, we don't take out the bad reviews, only need the good ones. So you know that when you're looking at an appliance like this, it's a pressure cooker. These are your friends, you know, other viewers who've made the purchase, who've had it at home, been cooked with it, used it, and are thrilled with, number one, how safe and fast and easy. Yeah. I think those are the most important things about it. Plus, the capacity.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a 6-quart capacity. You go out to do comparison shopping, our HSN price was $109.90. You can pay hundreds of dollars for a great pressure cooker. That you can get it home for $17.49, no interest.
I've never sold it at this price, ever.
I didn't think so.
Yeah, no, I've never sold it. They go crazy at the birthday month. You said they must have lost their minds. That's what I said when I saw this price. I've never sold the 6-quart at this price. We only have, we're We're very limited in the blue, I know, but it comes in both colors. You can't go wrong with either of them. But I just want to talk about, again, you saw that I threw in frozen chicken breast. So now you can cook from frozen. So if you've had that uh-oh moment where you've come home from work, you've forgotten to thaw out the meat, go ahead and grab it out of the freezer. Throw it in your pressure cooker. You saw that I threw peppers and onions, but it could be any vegetable or no vegetables, whatever your heart desires. And then pressure cooking, you just need a little bit of a liquid. So I put in some spicy marinara. It could be spicy salsa. How about red wine sauce, white wine, broth,
anything.
Water. It could be anything, soup mix. Any kind of a liquid, pop it inside, and it's gonna infuse into the fibers of your food. So we did it from frozen, and then you saw all I did was lock it into place. So that's how easy it is. Okay, once it's locked into place, you're going to push it to airtight, which is right up here, great shot. And that is going to have it come up under pressure. Right back here, this little pressure valve is gonna pop up once it's under pressure. Once this machine is under pressure, in 20 minutes from frozen, you're gonna have moist, delicious, juicy chicken breast. Now, all you do is pop it to exhaust if you want to release the pressure on your own.
Blue's gone.
Okay,
I figured. That's how quickly it's going.
Yeah, I figured.
Sold out the blue, so only the black left.
And here's what I love about Elite. Guess what? We give you pictures. So you just leave this, here's my advice to you, leave the sticker on your pressure cooker. Mine stays there. And then if you forget any of the steps, which you won't after trying it a few times, it's right up here for you. And I gotta show you, after 20 minutes from frozen, this is what you get. Look at that delicious, moist chicken breast. This was some frozen chicken breast, some leftover peppers and onions that I just happened to have, and some spicy marinara.
So how simple, how easy.
Yeah.
Now you're eating great. You know, the other thing about this, and when you see the meat, you can actually see how juicy this is, but you're keeping in the flavor. You're keeping in all of the nutrients. Look, as Kelly's showing you that chicken, it's not dried out. And 9 times out of 10 to me, if I do chicken, even if I do it in the oven, it always ends up all dried out.
Yeah, it does. And there's a reason for that. When you're cooking in the oven or the stovetop and you see evaporation happening, that's the moisture leaving your food.
You're right.
And in a pressure cooker, there's nowhere for that moisture to go but inside the fibers of your food.
Yes.
So just look at the reviews. As Bobby mentioned, don't even take our word for it tonight. You could just put us on mute and go to your go online and read the reviews, and everybody says it all. It has perfect 5 stars, which means I think there's like over 100 of people that say this is the perfect machine.
I know. Yeah. Think about that, to get that many people to agree. And I have to tell you, at this point, the blue is gone. We have the black. This is the very first airing. And if you know, and I also think maybe you've had a pressure cooker years and years ago, but you've shied away from it because you were afraid of the old technology. We get it.
Yeah.
This is not that. And of all the pressure cookers, when we've done a lot of them here at HSN, this is hands down our best-selling unit. The bottom line is, it's our birthday. It's the best-selling pressure cooker at the lowest price we have ever had before. So I know we didn't bring in a lot of them. We have 8 minutes remaining. We have a little over 1,000 of them. And as we said, when they are gone, they are gone. I don't know if and or when we are bringing it back. And if you have it, give us a call, because we'd love to know what you think about it. Oh, again.
Brisket, how about
falling off the bone?
Yes, it really is. And here's the thing. You're actually going to be able to purchase less expensive cuts of meat. So we've done a beef brisket here, and you can buy those cuts of meat that you wouldn't normally try because they might dry out in the oven. Now you can buy them and do them in your pressure cooker, and it's going to be the most flavorful, moist, delicious cut of meat that you've ever tried. And here's the thing, and they wouldn't let us say this if it wasn't true, it's gonna be healthier. Why is it healthier to cook in a pressure cooker? Why do a lot of 5-star restaurants insist on it? Because the nutrients aren't evaporating. The minerals, the vitamins, everything that's supposed to be in your food stays because it's under pressure, and so that when you eat it, it's a more nutritious, more flavorful meal. That's why grandmother cooked with a pressure cooker. She knew what she was doing. Back then, they were crazy. They were jiggled around. Now it's perfectly safe.
Safe and modern, and again, the capacity of this, because a 6-quart capacity, well, this is gonna say it all. With all the corn on the cob inside, but a lot of people, you like to cook, you like to make your big sauce, you know, make extras, take some of it, put it in the freezer. It's perfect for that.
Yes.
So this is hysterical.
This is,
really,
I think, a dozen. I think we counted before.
Standing straight up.
I think this is a dozen ears of corn. And ask me again, how long did it take me?
How long?
I love this game. 5 minutes.
Five minutes?
5 minutes for a dozen ears of corn.
Is that right? So my sister-in-law and I, we did corn, we up in Georgia. By the time we took it, we rolled it out, we put buttery, put the oil on it, rolled it up, put it on the grill. It was a good hour.
At least
this is
to do a dozen ears.
Five minutes.
That's because once it's under pressure, all of the moisture infuses into there. And here's my little tip. Throw a little garlic in. Maybe you want some jalapeno, some spicy bits of corn. Now's your chance to experiment with flavors because you know that everything that goes into your pressure cooker, all the liquids, all the juices, it's gonna get infused in whatever food is on the inside there. And it's gonna be healthier and more nutritious. You mentioned you and your sister, Allison, who actually helps us out with this product here. She is camping now in her RV. And she did, yesterday she told me she did coconut rice in her pressure cooker in her RV. And she did, she's doing clams tonight. She's like, you gotta mention that because she's camping. She has it in her camper. That's what's so great about the 6-quart.
Yeah, so and you're right. And again, you can make your rice, you can do your meat, you can do your veggies. I have to share with you over 250 spoken for with people in the ordering process. I have maybe 800 of these left. This, and as you said, this is it. It was, again, saved for this hour. We do have the number at the bottom of the screen for a great pressure cookbook if you'd like to take advantage of that at 129-538. But get it home and enjoy it. Diane in Florida, I believe, joining us. Hi, Diane.
Hi, Diane.
Nice to have you shopping with Bobby today and the fabulous Kelly.
How
are you? Want to know what you think about it.
I think it is absolutely marvelous.
Oh, good.
That is my favorite. I just love it. Everything that I have prepared in there has come out, I mean, top-notch.
Really?
Give it 5 stars.
Okay, so long, I'm biting into the macaroni and cheese over here, Diane. Have you made this before?
No, I've never made the macaroni and cheese.
Oh. How good is it?
Diane, how easy is it to use? Can you tell folks how easy you think it is to use?
It's very easy to use. You just put, you want to put in it, put your seasonings on it, add to a little broth of some kind, and close it.
And walk away.
If you want your timer and your time in there, if you want it to cook a little longer than, you know, what's there, then you just hit the, you know, button and then start and let it cook.
So, Diane, had you, I'm just curious.
I love it. I can't say, and I can't give it anything but a 5-star.
Oh, great.
Oh, thank you. And I'm assuming you probably bought other things from us here or other appliances here at HSN.
Oh, yes, I've bought many of things. I've been with HSN a long time.
Great.
I have.
Thank you so much, Diane.
So, Diane, we thank you because, like I said, we've never had it this low. So, for the benefit of any of the other viewers out there, I'm sure you would tell them this is the day to do it.
Oh, yes. I'm getting ready to call my sister-in-law now because they had come for the 4th of July festivities, and my sister-in-law fell in love with
we're going to let you call
her.
I'm so glad that you're airing it today because I can at least get the item number. And because they work and leave everything for them. So hopefully you'll still have one left.
We will. Thank you so much,
Diane. And basically, here's who we are. With the callers on the phone lines, I think, what do I have, like 700, something like that, left. And when they're gone, we don't know whether we're going to have them again. The fact that we took $40 off today, the 4 FlexPay, which is crazy insane, at $17.49 a payment. And the fact that you have the 30 days. Blue, gone. We only have it in the black. But what, seriously, to the point of anyone, great gift idea.
Oh, I love it as a gift
idea.
I gave it to my neighbors. We just moved in, and she said, man, I've always wanted to try a pressure cooker. She had no idea that I happened to sell pressure cookers, and I gave her one as a gift. Oh, she's telling me all the recipes she's trying. She loves it. Here's my favorite thing to do in a pressure cooker. Rice, beans, and grains. It does wild rice, it does brown rice, it does white rice, it'll do your quinoa, it'll do your couscous, it'll do your beans from dry in minutes. No more soaking beans overnight. Here's what I do. We go to the health food store where it's very inexpensive to get the dry stuff off the wall. I literally bought, I think it was like 2 cups of quinoa for 97 cents. I pop it in my pressure cooker with a little vegetable broth and some veggies, and literally within less than 10 minutes, I have the most delicious, healthy, flavorful quinoa. And guess what? I never tried quinoa before I bought a pressure cooker because I was always afraid I was gonna mess it up.
It's hard to make.
It is hard to make. The other thing you can do our veggie side dishes. Think about an entire stalk of broccoli. How about a whole cauliflower? Guess what? You pop it in, and 2 minutes, it is cooked to perfection. In fact, it's the healthiest way to eat your vegetables, unless you're gonna eat them raw. And who's eating them raw?
Not.
And unless you're,
well, yeah. We have to squeeze in one more phone call. Good. We have Albertina in Massachusetts. Hi, Albertina.
Hi.
You're with Bobby.
Hi.
And Kelly, we understand you have one, right?
Oh, yes, I have. Great. The egg quart, and it's the same name, and I love it.
Oh, good. Okay.
I give it a 5-star myself.
Oh,